Hello everyone, I'm Brian Croy Dragon, and welcome back to a Total War Saga. Troy, there we go. Now, if you haven't guessed from last time, I'm not used to turn-based strategy games. I'm used to real-time strategy games, stuff like Age of Empires, Star Wars Galactic Battlegrounds, Warcraft, that's what I'm used to. Hello? Hello, Alex. What? Yes. Hello. Keep your tail down. Jeez. Alex, can you lay down? Or sit down? One of the two? Come on, just respond. Okay, how do I do a royal decree?
I expect to be obeyed. Execute my will.
Okay, it's not the one I'm supposed to do. Just, I don't know. Okay, what am I even? Why? Okay. What am I supposed to be doing? Issue a royal decree. Okay, I've done that. I've clicked on it. And why hasn't it been accomplished? What's going on here? Oh, okay. That makes perfect sense. Okay, what's the construction that's available? Excellent. She said I just do.
Do not neglect the development of your towns and cities, for many benefits accrue from construction at home. Put your carpenters and stonemasons to work.
Okay.
Towns and cities to expand your empire. Recruit troops from your settlements and send them forth to take more territory. Thus you build ever greater armies and control yet more land. Such is the warrior's way.
Okay, how do I even move?
By the
screen.
awaits me. Strong in conflict. Wait. Our time comes. Kingdom flourishes and endures through military conquest alone. Grow and maintain your settlements through construction. Their resources can then be harnessed to serve the war effort. If you demand tributes paid in money and resources from your vassals, they will have no choice but to comply. But be wary of abusing this privilege, lest you sow disquiet amongst them. Your military might grows, and with it, your influence and reputation. Yet your enemies rally against you. Make the effort to expand your fighting forces and keep the foe at bay.
Building of any settlements, okay?
Agamemnon, you are a lord of men. Those you conquer may serve as vassals. They will be forced to obey without question and pay tribute at your command.
No. Is there a way to decrease the amount? Don't want it to be too much.
Obey or regret it.
This will take time. I have 20 units in a single army, don't I? Okay, what? Okay.
Rival power proposes a change in your relationship. Their offer may merit some consideration.
I'm sorry, what? Why is Menelaus Agamemnon's own brother a rival?
A foreign power seeks to ally with you. If it is to your advantage, accept the offer of a treaty. If not, then make your disdain clear.
Odysseus. Okay, what?
No risk, Agamemnon.
Let's see, your maximum. Start a turn with 20 units in a single army. I don't... What? I've got 20, what's going on here? Yeah, what is going on here? Okay. Oh yes, not enough gold. I don't understand it. I've got 8 Ajax, of course. Of course, Menestheus. Thank you. Okay. What am I supposed to be doing exactly? Oh, thank goodness.
Your people suffer at the hands of enemy raiders. Send out warriors to deal with these miscreants. The enemy is no fool. Their cities are fortified. To take them may require a lengthy siege.
Okay, how do I take care of raiding? Not yet. Well, that would be all for today, everyone. I'm sure I'll figure this out eventually. I'm Brian Croydragon, signing out. Stay straight!